Egypt. I got everywhere careful. Does my mom move right here as she's sleeping? In the bathroom. As usual, I'm gonna brush my teeth. So I'm gonna be able to brush. I'm gonna get my toothbrush. No. Good. Now I'm gonna get it. Yes. I had to fix that camera. Anyway, I'm gonna brush it now. This is actually hurting. The bristles are pretty nasty. Alright, so guys, I have to fix the camera again. So guys, I'm gonna brush my teeth. I'm gonna wet my face. I'm gonna drink. Guys, actually, school is going to keep on the next week, but this we'll be seeing a lot more videos. Yeah. My special face cream. Because it may look like cocoa butter lotion, but trust me, it is not. It's for my face. It's not cocoa butter lotion. Who would we put lotion on their foot? It's going to wind up. I don't really want like a whole lot. Get actual shoes. Guys, I feel like I'm wearing a mustache. So I'm gonna pop the excess. I might think it like too much on my feet, so I'm gonna wipe off some. I'm not gonna put on any makeup because I'm not allowed to. So I'm going to just add, fix my eyebrows and then add my lip gloss. So let me get my face right here. Wet it. Yeah, that's supposed to soak it, soak it. Let's put it. Yeah, broke gently. You can see pretty good, but I have to do this more often. Sometimes I don't even have time because I wake up later. Wake up this year, I like to do this for you guys. So I'm done doing all of that. Wait, I'm not using some oils. Wait, give me a second. Don't know what's going on with the camera. I don't know why the camera man is early in the morning. So obviously, to work up my essential oil on my face just to make it glossy. I have to add this every morning. What's this to add? So I have to add something to make it better. I'm going to trim. I don't know what it is on the one. No, what? The water is not coming out. There you go. Should I add this some? Well, I'm gonna. My face is kind of like oily. Now I'm going to do my towel over here. I'm patting. Just wipe up a bit of oil. Still gonna do my clothes and then I do my hair. And then I'll show you everything. I'm going to sit on my school day at 7 because it's going to be out in the yard. So that's all I'll do about around 7 or 6:40 or something. Let's see what time is it. It's not coming. Anyway, let's go to the next step. I'm actually filming from my phone, so it's kind of weird. I'm going to walk in the bathroom and I'll come over here. What I'm going to do with the slick. I'm going to put up LED lights in my room, I suppose, soon. But just one left. No. I'm going to take a shower and get dressed. So I'll call you back and I'll get back in touch with you. But I'm going to be in shower. Okay, it's about 3 minutes over there. I'm going to shower and see you back in a bit. Bye. Alright, so guys, I'm just about dressed and I'm downstairs in the kitchen. I'm going to get my hair cooled. So the problem is I don't have any chill. So I'm gonna gonna open my doors to my room and then open the grill. I'm going to sit down outside in the lawn. So I don't really have nothing else to do, and then the breakfast part. So I'm going downstairs. See you in a bit. So I'm downstairs in my room and I'm opening up my door. I need some outside. I'm gonna open up my blinds. My brother over here is fighting. Why? Guys, let me deal with this problem and come. Guys, I'm back. So guys, I'm back right now. And I'm opening up the blinds. You can see down there. Look, so it's like a fix. Thank you.
oven. So now we have light. And here's outside. It's a beautiful. Very good. So now I'm gonna hook on my hair. I got this edge control toothbrush, a comb. Where's my scrunchie? Give me a second. But you guys, I got my scrunchie. So I'm just going to wait until my mom gets up. Do it. Then I'm going to be showing you my teacher and showing you the first class starts at devotion starts at 8, then the first class starts at 8:40. Yeah, I don't really got the time.
No breeze now come through the door. They lucky Bob. Come down after a bit.
Guys, I have to deal with this and come back, so I'm coming. Guys, good news for my scotch. So I'm just gonna do a regular ketchup stick with a bun. I'm just combing it up. I never even put. I'm going to have to oil it again because it's dry. Okay, I'm just going to bend down. I didn't need to put gel on the side. And my gel is empty. So I'm going to ask my mom for some of the gel. And then this will be my hair. So give me a tip. Alright, so guys, I just took out the front. The back is looking quite much. But the teacher doesn't see the front part. So I'm just gonna go like this. Just get a little extra volume. I'm gonna just work on my eyebrows. And then my lip gloss. I'm gonna put my lip gloss at the end. So cute today. Go. I already did this. For the blush part, I'm just going to add a bit. Because, you know, that I'm not allowed to wear any. I find my school is going to give a holiday next week, Wednesday, so I can't wait after Wednesday. Wednesday is going to be the last day. School next week. I could have put it in this week. But okay. It's okay. A lot more vlogging of me and country after what? Give me a second. This is going to be harsh. The camera. My phone. Guys,
not working out as good as possible. Guys, I'm gonna do the makeup off camera. So guys, I'm done. Now, I'm gonna do my breakfast. Check with Lucky Charms. So that's what I'm eating. And it tastes really good because it has the marshmallows in it. And the good thing about it, St. Patrick's is coming up today. St. Patrick's is coming up and does not celebrate in Jamaica. That's one thing. But I'm still going to celebrate it online. I still got my bowl. It's a little wash. I'll have to share it for my brother. Let me lean it up. We're gonna get the milk soon. So let me try to get some. Yeah, it's a I had some yesterday. And here are some of the marshmallows in it. The unicorn one right there, this one is the pink, a blue one, pink one, blue one again, a rainbow, the purple one, the pink one, this is orange in the middle, and then we have green. So I'm going to show that. That's enough. I love to take one of the marshmallows. It's actually pretty cool.
Shut up,
and this is a rainbow. I'm not going to be using coffee tomorrow because I want to save some for Lucky Friday. So, can you get the milk jar?
Let me show you. Mine. And this one is my jar. I've been looking.
Because the day is the best. The day last forever. Alright, so here's the milk. 100 pure cow milk. In search.
Well, search box milk. Vitamin A, potassium, protein, and calcium.
Bite, love me. Let me cut the bread.
It's gonna take 2 hours. But let's add milk. When you add milk to it, it actually looks a bit more enough than usual.
Gia, watch. Gia, look here. I'm mine. But that is there.
Done.
Let me take it to come. No, so you eat out and you eat out the conflict. No, see you.
Oh, I'm just having a
fish that you eat it.
And it actually matches the cup. That's a like darker.
Use it and eat it out. Then wrap them crawl up and make it taste it today.
Guys, he's telling a lie. I washed this.
You're not even going to wash. You don't spend your time with Jordan, I don't know how to wash. That's all yep. I do. Tell life for your friend and for your get new tablet. I don't know how for your tablet.
Guys, comment down below if you trust me or you trust JR. Comment down below.
Trust Please pick me.
Me, I am. Pick me.
Me? Me? Me?
I am telling the truth. He's telling a lie. So pick me down in the comments below, guys.
What you play at the mercy? Dirty, what up yet? Watch the my sink. And I bring me away from who wash them up. When I wash up the whole I am there, come in and wash up them today. Me and me, but me and don't do that. Me and
me. Don't listen to him, guys. Coming
so
off me by
me. Me and tie that shirt. Me no me and foolish.
I'm going to open comment section for you guys. So comment down below if you like for trusting your dear. I'm going to have to rub out the logo. The logo of my school, I have to rub out it. Move out of the way. Daddy, say hi to the vlog. Say hi to the vlog.
Capitan.
I'm the one. No, my crazy brother is cutting out a new toothbrush out of it. Out of the package. With a knife. Tell you, I told you guys, you cannot trust him. You cannot trust this boy. Comment down below if he's safe. He is using a knife to cut out a toothbrush. He's so full. Well, I'm gonna eat guys, and I'm going to be pulling a prank on JR. So stay tuned with that. It's going to be epic. I can have those. Soggy because the marshmallows just did. And guys, did you know that you see the little cute beers coming here when I'm always a sell? It's the same thing as this, but it them just dry up. Ugh. Yeah, it's actually real marshmallow. And these are some cinnamon something. And now I'm going to set up my class. Don't eat up the whole of this because I'm going to be hungry again.
Chuck the box.
Guys, I'm going to be vlogging through my first class, which is at 8, and right now it's 6:43, and it's going to be my first session is going to start at 8:40, so I have time to set up and then watch some YouTube. So I'll see you outside. Alright, so guys, I'm outside where I sit down yesterday, and I can see it's a mess. And before I get into setting it up, please follow me on TikTok and Snapchat. I'm going to put it in the link below. So you can go check it out. I'm not calling my number. So I'm not calling my phone. No. Some YouTubers out there, them don't give out them number because them don't want people to call them, like CJ Soho. Shout out to him. Please go over and subscribe to his channel, please. It is so fun. I'm a love. cute like a baby them. I will see them fly like a color over near. Fully under the bird there. Why? Alright, so I'm just answering some WhatsApp messages. But I don't want to see my conversation. But I'm talking to my auntie. She's like, how was the beach? Because I went to beach Sunday. So I don't want to hear of my conversation name. So I'm going to see them in the next part of the video. When my first, when my devotion I'm gonna start. Okay, see you soon. Hey guys, just a little update on what I'm doing. I'm scrolling two people's status. I know I'm going to watch some YouTube. So right now it's 6:49. So I don't know. By 7 o'clock with. But look at our start at us, I'm gonna see when it's 7 o'clock. Alright, so guys, right now.
Well, that's how
I what is this pink something in my hair?
Wait a second, Paul.
But.
You need to go back.
Oh my goodness. I said I was going to start.
You need to go back. You're good here. You need to be there. Yes, you are.
I thought it showed
you. So good. You're gonna lose the challenge.
No! You gotta jog in one place. Now, whoever needs to go bathroom.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Oh. Then I'll start stretching up. I'm not showing you guys the meeting at the bus code. You're not gonna join. You can not mind. Let's go. You're not sending the passcode. Right. It says the meeting hasn't started as yet. So I'm gonna put this punch in here. I'm gonna open the key. So I'm gonna get the key to the queen. Guys,
I want to see
I'm going to need to get my phone charged. Nope, next week. My phone is at 15% right now, so should I make it charge? So I'm going to my slippers on. Then we're going to put my slippers up there. I'm going to charge my phone and give you a hint when we're in the class. So, time to set up. I'm leaving you guys up over here. guys are done. I'm sorry, we're going to be sitting over here. So now I've got to fix it from the sun. The sun. You can see me. Is it done? I go show for the inside or should I fix it?